heartbreak for a Fountain Inn family. A 7-year-old boy has died a week after he was hit by a car. Now, the coroner tells us Cameron Sweeney died from his injuries at Prisma Hospital on Saturday. Sweeney was hit by a car last Saturday on Kimbark Lane in Fountain Inn. Now, the coroner's office tells us there is no foul play suspected.